Yeah, what's up? Yeah, I'm doing some Japanese real quick.
Think testing. One, two, three. Is it not capturing? It's not wanting to capture. Someone again. Oh, yeah.
You click the button and you click invite.
You can't send an invite because you are either invisible or hiding your playing status.
Is your Discord connected to Animal Royale?
Should be. I thought maybe it was because I was in streamer mode, but
okay, it doesn't like Discord, but
weird.
it likes Steam, and you have me on Steam.
Okay. How do I change it to inviting through Steam?
You click
Like,
leave
yeah.
party, and then you go to Steam.
Okay, cool. Invite sent.
Of loading. Most of this time has been setting up.
Yeah. Okay. I think I'm gonna switch over to the live scene now.
In Dark Reaper 07970. Is
What
that
is it?
you? You're in Dark Reaper?
No.
Okay, leaving that.
I sent you the invite again. I'm sorry, we're trying to get him added to the game. I
Not my
switched
fault.
over. Well, yeah, it's not your fault. Don't worry about it. I'm just letting you know. Oh, all right. Yep, that's you. Yay! Can everyone hear Dova?
Oh.
What?
Hi.
Hi. Hang on. Let me get the stream up on a separate device and see if it's working. Just to make
You
sure.
just stream up on a separate device. Oh no.
What? No, I mean to open it on my phone.
Alright, I'll stop messing with you. Yeah, I'm on your stream.
Okay, cool. Great. Alright, so got it figured out. Oh, fuck. Okay, hello.
Hello.
Supreme Royale finally, like, decided to try and send all those Discord invites at once, and it just, my screen had a fucking seizure. Okay, I think we should be good. So let's just, you just wanna start?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm ready.
I will warn you, stream, that I am terrible at this game. Absolute shit.
Ooh, I'm gonna dance on the grass that says not to dance on it if I can. I don't remember how though. There we go.
Is D here? I thought it was G.
It's V for me.
Okay. Yeah, that's him. Oh my god, the maid, I guess.
Daisy the Succubus. That's an interesting name. I like Succubi.
Where do you
want to
drop?
I met a succubi recently. In VR chat.
Oh, fun.
It was fun. A lot of shenanigans went down.
Shenanigans. Are you jumping now?
Jump. Let's go. Did you mark the same place I did?
Yeah, basically. I can see you, so I'm just following you.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this. You grab something else. Just grab what we can. Shotgun here.
Shotgun.
Reminds me of player one. Anti-personnel cannon. Remind me of, Ready Player One. Anti-personnel cannon, here! Anti-personnel cannon. Pistol ammo if you need it. Alright, where should we go?
Okay.
Let's look at the map. I recommend going that way. Just because the circle will be to our backs this way.
Delivery.
Where is that mole? Nah, it's way too far. We won't make it. Let's check houses.
Hunting rifle.
Yeah, I already have it. Watch out, watch out. Someone up here. I got Daisy, but I got knocked out. No, no, go, 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 go! Alright, alright, I'm about to go down.
Shit!
Oh,
got knocked out. Platinum nipples!
Daisy the Succubus and Platinum Nipples. Well, those names go together well.
Oh, yeah. You died too, I assume?
I die before you.
Oh, lovely.
If we both go down, then we die. Because we can't get each other up if we're both down, no?
Yeah.
Oh, yep, we both failed.
Customizables.
What? Well, it's family.
Oh, sorry.
I'm not gonna argue with it. All right. Whenever you're ready. Party bush, what do you mean?
There's a bush labeled party bush over here.
No. I'm gonna go up and shoot some guns.
Oi. Yeah.
Dang, snipers are really tough. Like, you get that one good shot, and that's about it. You get, like, one good shot, and then they know you're there, and then that's all you have. And if you don't hit anything within that one shot, you're screwed. That's a goal. It seems that we have chosen a slightly popular spot.
Uh-oh. Well, shit.
It's okay, I wasn't. Kind of. Oh, you know what sucked? Why I went down so fast last time, I just realized?
Why?
I had zero armor.
Oh, yeah. Well, that usually is not great to not have armor.
Candy corn.
Candy corn.
Oh, it's a thing for this, game. It's an event.
Yeah. We might want to move soon.
Hey, come get this SMG if you don't have, automatic.
Alright.
And then let's go. If you have good weapons, then you're fine. But I just wanted to make sure you had something.
Alright, yeah.
Ooh, I found a shotgun. Let me grab it.
There's some armor over here.
What level?
It's just one.
I already have armor.
Okay.
You can have it.
Well, let's yeet. Uh-oh, careful. I hear gunshots.
Good.
I killed them. Yay!
Very well done. Oh, that's cool. They have little ghosts behind now.
That's really cute.
Here's some tape in here.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, actually, I'm already full.
Me too. Alright, let's get into the ring. Upgrade. I currently have, blue weapons. Oh, crap.
Run, bitch, run! Shit.
Why are you following me? You should never follow me.
I'm just running, okay? Shit, acid. No. Oh, shit. Come on. Fuck. Going through the cave was a really bad idea. Come on,
And they're right inside the ring. They're right inside.
Okay, I made it.
Whew. Be very careful, they're just inside. Alright, I'm healed. I'm gonna try and kill some of them.
Okay.
Whew. Some of them are already dead. I slipped on a banana. We left banana peels everywhere.
Shit. No, I'm dying. Shit.
You're dying?
Yeah, I died.
Where are you?
I died for real. Dead, yeah. I left a little ghost.
Well, I'm gonna run and try to survive.
Yes, please do.
Even though I'm gonna get killed by a storm. Or another player.
Yeah. We probably should have moved before we did. I think we would have been in a better spot.
I didn't realize it was so close and we were so far.
Yeah.
Ooh, I found candy a corn. Rare bowl of candy corn.
Yummy.
I used to have a whole bag of candy corn. I ate it all.
Do you like candy corn?
Candy corn's pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It gets a little sweet for me after too many, so like, I can only have like a little
Where
bit
is this delivery bowl? Right here?
Oh, there he is. Aww. Yep. Missed him. Oh, watch out, there's a dog.
He's coming from the mole too. And he's dropping the crate.
Nice.
I have a legendary assault rifle. And everybody's around me. I'm gonna go hide.
Yep. Oh, watch out for the tiger.
Kind of. I'm just gonna run around with a shotgun and kill anybody that gets close.
Okay, sounds good. But don't get, out of the circle.
Don't get blitzed.
Yeah.
Yeah, that. It'd be bad to get blitzed. Dang.
Shit.
Two of them, one of me. That did not work out in my favor.
Yeah.
I almost killed one of them, though.
Yeah, and I actually killed two people, so that's new.
That is impressive.
I don't usually manage to kill people. Oh, you can buy stuff with candy corns. That's cute. Try to get the candy corn dose.
I'm ready when you are.
Yeah, I'm ready. I was just looking at the candy corn stuff. Boo from Bug Story 3, what?
Wait, what?
Well, someone's name is Boo from Bug Story 2.
Oh, I see
or
it.
No, 3. Or, yeah, something like that.
You can't really tell because Salem's in the way. Yeah. Oh, you can get little hats. That's cool. There's a lot of stuff you can get. Seems like the witch's hat and witch's costume are the main theme for this, time.
Yeah.
Not sure if it's supposed to be, like, a secret or something, but are you still planning on doing, Minecraft?
Yeah. I mean, well, I don't know. It's not so much a secret, except, like, you know, just something I have bouncing around in my brain. Yeah. I still probably need to find a couple of other people to join us, but I'm not sure who.
You gotta get a small group, and then you can add to it as time progresses.
Exactly.
Ooh, I found a crate.
Nice.
You want a bow?
Sure.
Yeah, come here and take the bow, if you want. It's better than not having anything.
Do you have armor yet?
I do not.
There's some armor over there. It's just level 1, all right. But...
I just found level 3. I'm fine.
Alright.
For some reason, every time you offer armor, I find level 3.
Whoa! I should offer armor.
It's like, do you have armor yet? And I'm like, no, wait. Oh, now I do.
Alright, let's probably move. Because,
do you... Have you gotten to the, the laboratory yet?
No, I haven't found it.
You wanna go?
Sure.
Come to me.
Wait, the skunk ass is coming soon.
We'll just have to run through it quick. Oh, it's in the paper bin. Oh, there's people here. On both sides. Come on up here. Oh, they're coming up behind us.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go down.
Same.
I'm down.
I still don't have a banana peel, goddammit.
Yeah, but yeah, it's at the top of the pyramid. Let's drop there is next time. That one can be right there.
Alright.
There's two teams there. And they we were just caught right in the middle.
Yeah.
Alright, so this time let's get to that pyramid.
Okay.
I can almost read this guy's name.
Cool.
Almost. Like, I recognize some of the characters, but I can't, like, tell what they say. Oh, sleep. Sleep is necessary soon. There was one time I got a Jag 7 and I just like won the match with it. It was really great.
Damn. The all black bird and the with the pumpkin skin looks really good.
Pumpkin skin.
Oh, he's got a little pumpkin hat and...
Oh, I see it.
Ah, shit.
That is nice. Alright. Pyramid.
Okay. Shoot. I accidentally fell. I meant...
Come on, let's get down as close as we can.
Okay.
Let's go straight down.
I was going the wrong direction at first. Let's see if I can make it.
I'm gonna drop in this, No, I'm not gonna drop there. I'm gonna drop there because
oh,
I have
no
choice.
No, no, no! I dropped right next to somebody and they're chasing me, fuck.
Oh, are you gonna be able to make it?
Maybe.
Try your best to make it to me.
Yeah.
Now I'm in the caves too. Come down here.
Nice, 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 nice. Hello!
Grab that. Okay, there's armor this way. Someone on our left. Get the green one. Got one. Oh, I'm down.
Damn it.
And I'm out.
Shit.
There's two of them there, and we are good. Oh, you got killed by someone else entirely.
Yeah, the green tiger guy.
Well.
Do you want to try again? Or do you need
to... Yeah. Okay. Let's get you to that pyramid. It's gonna be a kind of a hot spot, a little bit. Not as much as it could be, but there will be a lot of people there, it looks like.
I wonder if there's a frog in this game.
I bet there is.
Is
yeah, right here.
A frog or an alligator? Okay, yeah.
It's a frog, I'm pretty sure.
I couldn't quite tell, but yeah, I think it's a frog.
I think so too.
I wonder how far it is until you get the frog.
Kill the frog.
Yeah. Just beat him up.
Make it a squashed frog.
Frog in our flower pot this morning. It was cute.
You like frogs, that's a good thing.
I do like frogs.
No, you could have been a frog beating.
Someone mentioned that to me, that you should have been a frog, and I was like, you know, that's a good point, but I already had the witch character.
The idea. No.
Yeah.
Looks like everybody's getting out here. That's good for us.
Okay.
Alright, here comes our exit. Not too long, now.
Almost.
Yay, more people are getting off. Alright, get off. Oh, this is gonna be a battle.
Oh boy. The top of the pyramid, correct?
I'm just running and grabbing weapons.
Okay.
Got one.
I'm in the very center of the pyramid, so.
I am on the side. You should be fine.
Okay,
oh, here they come. I'm down. They killed me.
Yeah.
They rolled over me.
I couldn't find a weapon.
I had guns. I got the first. I got a good, like, one of the first kills, but no.
Damn it.
They got me. All right, I'll get into that pyramid again. Push for the pyramid. Ignore what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm trying to get them to go somewhere else.
Oh, lol. Found your mom?
So basically, what I just did was I gave them a fake Halloween search.
So they would go over there instead. I see.
Near the research labs, which is nearby, but it's not where we're planning to go.
Yep.
I don't think very many people are gonna fall for it, honestly.
Yeah, probably.
All right, drop. Nope, everybody's going for the pyramid again.
Shit.
Go for the top. I'm good. They're beating me into the ground. Alright, let's not go for the pyramid. Let's go for near the pyramid. So that way they can kill each other off and then we can go in.
Yeah. How do you open it?
Open what?
The door.
Oh, the lab door?
Yeah.
You kind of walk up to me. No, that's not the door.
That's not the door? Okay.
Well, you go out to the right and go down and then all the way around to the left and go to the very top. It's up there.
Shit.
Let's go a little bit off the course this time.
Alright.
Like, let's go into this village, then we'll move over into the pyramid. Because unless the path... Unless the path is going, like, from here to here or something like that, like, away from the pyramid, everybody's gonna go there.
Yeah.
And it's going directly over the pyramid, so everybody's gonna try to go there. Also, besides the secret spot that I'm going to show you on the way to the pyramid.
Okay.
Usually you find out after about it after the lab, but I'm just going to show it to you before. So once we hit the river, jump out and head for the village.
Alright.
Not this river. That river.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody went for the pyramid.
Nice.
At least that means we have smooth sailing.
Yep.
We're not gonna find this cool stuff. Oh, hey, there's armor right here. Oh, there's better armor above it.
Nice.
If you find any automatic weapons or shotguns, let me know. Actually, never mind, I just found a shotgun.
Where's the ring? Do you have level 2 armor?
I do. The ring is just... The pyramid is just inside the ring.
Okay. Should we head to the ring?
I'm debating on it because they're still gonna be there and we're really close. What do you see? Nothing yet?
Alright,
let's go.
Sorry.
Watch out. I think that box is open. No, it isn't. Okay, never mind. Alright. You go and go in between his legs.
Oh, nice.
Walk up there. The first super skull cat ever. If you talk to the lab guy, he'll tell you more about it.
Cool.
Alright, let's go and find that lab guy.
there's somebody chasing us.
Look at all these dead guys.
Holy shit.
And this is why we didn't come here. Down, down, down. Are you going that way? Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
You're fine. Alright, we're fine. There is a way to open this door. Ah, here we are. Nice. Crap, I'm reloading. Please. I'm dying.
Coming, sorry.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Did you find it?
Yes, I did.
Alright, revive me and let's run. Go out the left. Go out the left. I'm gonna grab health potions. Alright, go out the rest.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, come down again. Heal yourself, heal yourself, heal yourself. Keep walking. Alright, Gabby.
Shit.
Oh. Okay, nice run. Well, wasn't that pretty cool?
Yeah, that was cool.
If you want to, you can do it more in depth next time.
Yeah. Damn it.
The first button's in that hallway. That left side hallway.
Yeah, where the other line was going to, because there's two lines. Yeah,
basically, all the lines.
Yeah.
I'll do one more, and then I'm gonna leave you in your stream.
Alright.
I'll probably watch you while I'm getting ready for bed.
Like little pets. Interesting.
Now, if you want to do this on Tuesday, I'd be down.
Okay, yeah.
I'll do something else. It's up to you.
We can probably do something else. Something to play. But yeah.
Where do you want to start?
Where?
Yeah, where?
I don't know. Gonna do over here.
Alright. Oh, pixel port? That's new. I think you should be there.
Oh, it didn't?
Interesting. Nope. Pixel port never used to be there. I think you have picked a very unsafe spot.
Well, shit.
I have no weapons. I have no weapons. This is terrible.
Ay, 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 ay.
There's no weapons in this entire place.
Shit. I'm going in the woods a little bit.
I am leaving that town.
Same.
Also, we have to go to the left, because that's where the circle is.
Okay.
I found a bow.
Yeah, me too.
And an AK. I'm in the bamboo. I don't know how that works. How do campfires work? I know you can use them. I don't remember how.
Me either. Or other, I just don't know. I never did know. So it's not that I can't remember, it's just I don't know.
Ow. King of almost killing myself. Or should I say queen?
Well, there's some armor in here.
Alright, I'll take it.
Shotgun. Or rather, that's actually... I didn't realize I have armor.
Looks like we're inside the circle. Alright, I'm all healed up.
Some higher, armor right over here.
No, there's not. I have that.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm sorry. I thought you had one still.
No, you're the one that dropped the broken two.
Oh, lol.
He has a dart gun. Careful. He'll poison you.
Oh.
Smoke bomb. Dang it, this dude knows what he's doing. Be careful, I haven't seen his teammate.
Stop it! Stop hitting me! Shit.
He got me. He shot me with another dart.
They, like, just pulled out their fucking cane and just beat me to death.
And then it went waste ammo.
Yeah, I suppose.
Smart move. Alright. I enjoyed that. If we play on Tuesdays, I can actually stay the whole time.
Okay, cool. So, yeah, right. You can definitely do that.
I'll talk to you more on Tuesday as well to try to figure out that stuff.
Okay.
Alright.
Sounds good. Thanks for stopping in for a little bit.
Of course. Thank you for having me. I hope you and your stream have a good time playing Super Animal Royale.
Thank you.
I'll probably stick around in your chat a little bit.
Okay.
Alright, have fun.
Bye. Thank you. Got a super songbird. Cool. And a customization thing. Bird. Man, I look like a little kid going to camp. Like, you got a little ball cap, corny little bow tie, and this roasting marshmallow. To solo. Walking Dead. I don't know what that is. she? And a little birdie, yeah. It was fun. I look forward to doing that again. Candy corn. Yummy. Dirty player for me. Very chaotic ball. Look like a little hunter. It reminds me of the guy from Looney Tunes for some reason. The hat and the shotgun. Some. 14 people. That's not bad. Or rather, 15, I guess. Questions.
Yay! Got a blue bow tie now.
Bitch! Shit. Well, hey, I got two kills. Not bad. Oh wait, no, I didn't mean to. Yay!
kitty cat. That bird looks very, festive. I like this song. I don't know if it even counts as a song. I guess just a little tune. Around the villas, I've had decent luck around there. I really haven't run into anyone yet. It's very quiet. Oh, drop so soon. Shit, there's a lot of people. Fuck me. Let's get a couple of random ones. That mask, cute. Can't get another one yet. This is on November 9th. Okay, cool. I'm Batman! Catman. But now I'm Birdman, actually, now. I mean, what are bats, but just, fancy birds? Totally the exact same thing. I see. So they fly above your head so you can see where they are. Cool. Neat weapon. Birdman. Yes, indeed. Yeah. How about we trick up Pixelport since it's going right through there? I hope not too many people wait to drop till wet over there. But, you know, hopeful thinking. Okay. what the fuck? Oh, fuck yeah, level 3 armor. Shit. Aboard the battle duck, yeah. Oh, hello. I hear you, but I don't see you. So you must not be able to see me. Because that's totally how this works. It's raining bananas? The fuck? Just go AFK in the middle of the game. That was weird. Oh, fuck. Damn it! Fucking Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh yeah, that looks nice. I like that. Bat cat with a broom and a red jacket. shit! Super Blue Jay. Lab to table. I thought it was actually going to be something, but it was just very short.
Yeah.
it's bananas. I can hear you. I heard someone running around here. Dang it! Hangus Dangus! What a name. That's a cool little witch outfit, and then I'm a wolf. Cool. That's cute. I wish your music didn't cancel out everybody else's music.
Aw, the little sheep is so adorable. Lamb. I'm probably gonna drop around either the Bean Ranch or down here. Depends on how many people drop the Bean Ranch. Damn it. Shoot out of this dude. Yay! Damn it! We're down to 8 players though, so that's I'm pretty happy about that, to be honest. Or rather, I guess place 10. Whatever. Yeah, super close. It's funny I went so long without even running into anyone, though. Unlocked ferrets! Oh, they're so cute! Grass cut. Eh, we got a little scythe, that's cute. No dancer. How do you get that? Excuse me. Good night, Delta. Thanks for playing and chatting. Oh, right now. Okay, so we're way down in the welcome center. Interesting. Catitude. Hey, I belong in here. Okay. Don't forget to rate. Yes, I will remember to do that. Hopefully, rate. Like I wrote it down on a sticky note, but I tend to forget anyway sometimes. Interesting. special music when you dance with the crabs. Yeah, I'm on 3. That's cute, little fan goat. Oh my, touched by Madan. Shit, that's all I want to do.
Shit. Damn it. I'm so close. I'm nearly 11th place. Probably our last game because it is 10:04 currently. So let's switch over to our mission and find someone to raid. Thank you for reminding me again. Yes, I did remember. Poppy, she's streaming right now. Alright, so yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the stream, and I hope you will enjoy the stream you're about to raid. And have a good evening. Bye!